We can target the hamstrings from on the floor using the big red ball. It's got enough space to actually lift the leg up. And you can roll forward and back along that hamstring. If you're more towards the side, you'll get the bicep femoris. If you move it towards the inside too, think along the inside ridge, then you can get the semimembranosus and semitendinosus, the inner two hamstring muscles. Rolling forward and back for about 15 to 20 reps.